Hello all, welcome back to Breath of Fire Dragon Quarter. So of course in the last episode I gave up, I lost. But it seems like and I'm still level 1. I thought the XP stayed. The party XP is still there though. And the Zenny. Interesting. Well, at least I know where to go, so that's always a good thing. Skip this because we've seen this already. Wait, what? That's different. Like, make the general marshal, even regent. All I need is some kind of accomplishment, something to prove I'm worth high rank. I need something bigger than just guard duty, Captain. This mission is highly classified. Report to me when you've finished. Fine, as long as you understand my position. Oh, so that's what he says inside. Okay, that's very interesting. So it does show different aspects of the game when you go through it a second time. Sorry about that, let's get this over with, partner. Well, that is... yeah, I do like that. Let's see if I can try and find the shop this time, though. This is different as well. Is the soul flashing? This is a new cutscene. Okay, this is cool. This is really cool. Before you go on a mission, stock up weapons in town. It could save your life. If you need anything, head to the low sector over there. I'm assuming this is low sector, yes? So the other way was basically to the mission. Low sector borough. There we go. This is low sector. It took decades to build these living quarters. The ceiling's painted blue to look like a thing called the sky. I'm not really sure what that is, though. Oh, okay. The big building is the Biocore Labs. That's where all the Biocorp, Genix, and Biomachines are made. Alright. The air is worse than ever today. They say the air quality is fine, but cough, cough. Once you start getting good, standard weapons won't be enough. Alright, I see. I don't even have enough for that. Can I even sell anything? Nope. Not at all. Can't even buy anything. Can't even buy this. That's fine. Okay. Items marked question mark question mark question mark are unappraised. Bring them here and I'll appraise them for you. Ah, I wish. I have to reobtain those, I suppose. You are not permitted to enter the lab after hours. Alright. Need something that'll save your life? Take a look. Today's special is Heal Kit. It's sure to come in handy. How cheap is it? It's not very cheap at all. Multi-meds. I might get a couple. Buying heal kit, how many? Buy five? Yeah, for sure, buy five. Alright, let's head... What's up here, actually? What's up here? Can't enter random houses. Guess that elevator is broken again. Oh, okay. Well, let's head to the mission, shall we? The same one explaining the lifts down, typical. Yeah. Alright, let us just head towards what we're supposed to be doing. Let's go this way. See if I can actually get to the Biocorp lab this time, shall we? Oh, add XP! Oh! Huh. That is really cool. Alright, let us go forth. Hey, buddy. Really? Great start. Great start. Very good. Ten zenny. Hi. 200 party XP. Okay. So I realize now that the party XP just tends to I might just leave it there, just in case I die again. Very nice. Come here, you. Well, they're all going to be in here, aren't they? All right. Oopsie, sorry. Oh, I still got steel attached. Fantastic. No item to steal. That was very well done. Level up. So much damage then. Okay, so take steel again. Can I equip? Item. You already know your skill. Oh, of course, I'm just having to sell it then, right? I suppose. Duke Leader is all alone and feels scared. There was something there on the map, so I'm just gonna tag it. I was trying to push it closer to closer to him, and then I don't know, try and get more attacks out of it. Wow. Ten Zenny. Oh, I never noticed this behind here. Poison Shroom, 400 Zenny, and a heal kit. And I'll go get that other gold, gold chest, oh, this thing here, box, gold box, save token, huzzah, same as last time. Actually, we'll probably just quickly use a, so we're all up to max health, just in case. The chest is here. I didn't notice this was even here. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Oh no, we're squished. Pop. Come on. I'm like doing no damage to this thing. Flare. And frost as well. Oh no, I shouldn't have done that. Ah, oh well. Ooh, what is that? Treasure key materializes. And a question mark, question mark, question mark. You unlock the treasure box. Side slash. Yes, I'll take side slash. Side slash. Attack power 80%, accuracy. Okay. So spread attack as well. That's good. I like that. Let's go! Escape. Now it's the bats, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, so many bats. Ah, dang, I pressed X, but that's fine. Well done, Bosch. Wrong meat. Oh, come on, I hit that. Oh, no. Okay, cool. Terrible. Thank you. Perfect. Oh, come on. Damn, I was meant to not hold on to that. I was meant to actually, like, throw it. But it seems... Okay, never mind. That's fine, I'm just gonna have to deal with this. Cool, stay out of their range. They can come to us. Oh yeah, come all nice and close. I can use Fang on you all. It's not even that great. It's such a terrible move with this weapon anyway. Very nice. This is what happens when, like, the system in this game where if you game over, you still keep a hold of stuff, certain stuff, really helps. I can tell you that much. Like, last time I struggled so bad through this section. But here I am just breezing through it. I can't even hit these things. Yeah. Oh, come on. God dang it. I'm carrying too much. Uh-oh. Oh, I see. Oh, drop steel. Yeah, just get rid of it. Perfect. Hey, Biggin. You're huge. Ooh, got fresh meat from it. Ah, missed. Uh-oh, lightning. Oh, wow, that's so much damage. Hang on, before I do anything, my word. Juju. All right. Wow, that looked like it critted. Very nice. Anything down here? No. Cool. Except for this. 600 zenny. My word. That's a lot of zenny. What is this juju thing that came in? Increases magic by 1. No one uses magic. These things. So many heal kits, it's fantastic. Medkit. Medkit's really good. Medkit, thank you. Well, some of the enemy placements are very different as well. Had a big guy here last time, and now we've got the lock-in. The lock-in is still the same, but there's like no one here. Oh, there's lots down there. Okay, so lots down there, and lots down there as well. Okay, cool. Just gonna have to deal with it. Oh, they missed both times. So far back. Take that. Oh, that one hit. Really? Okay, that's the first three. There was another one behind him, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, big boy. Ah! Oh, come on, why are you missing? He's, oh no, scared and alone, but he still hits us. Snatched wild swing. Okay, cool, very nice. What was that? You already know this skill. Wild Swing. I should have equipped it ages ago. Alright. Let's attack the other side. Hey, how you doing? I don't know why you're wandering around, but it helps me. I should have done a wild swing, see what happens, but that's fine. Gotcha, I think it's just you on your own. It is. Actually, let's give this a shot. Okay, there's no damage whatsoever, I don't understand. Wild Swing is absolutely useless. Oh, I didn't even look at his health. Great, well done. Oh, I should have done another one, my bad. Ugh. Damn, so much damage. Another level up, huzzah! Didn't even move here, didn't he? He just looked at me. Treasure key materialized. Come on, up you go. Thank you. 30 Zenny. Kick. Alright. There's nothing outside, okay. Just making sure. Actually, was there? Yeah. I thought I could check the map, like there's a map button. Circle, yes, there we go. Never mind. Oh, I see. Alright, so we're in new territory now, so afraid to buy Corp 3. Hello, you. Hiya, figured out the controls yet? If so, feel free to go to the options, submenu, and change the controls to your liking. So if you set the X button as attack, you can avoid accidentally picking up items when you wanted to attack. Experiment and find the best controls. I'll just keep the same, I'm fine. Well, this is interesting. I didn't even notice that. I'm so glad I attacked. There we go, he did a bit more damage that time. Whoa. Another elevator. Go up. Approach south. This seems like it'll be less infected with Genix. Genix processor. Or maybe not. The long wait is over. What is that? At last. You have awakened. My dying dream. Let us go, my little friend. Once again, to the sky. Psych! Psych! What? Posh? Hey, you're okay. You keeled over all of a sudden. I fell over? Come on, get it together, let's go. Okay, that was weird. Genic processor. Try it again. Whoa, what's that? We don't have records of any genics this big. Maybe it's some kind of experiment? What? You scared, Psyche? It's dead already, it won't bite. Let's finish this mission, up this mission. Either that or face the wrath of Captain Zeno, haha. Urgin. Alright, so is there anything this way? I have a bad feeling about this. There's nothing down here then. So many skeletons as well. Approach west. Does it say anything? No, I can't read that. You're everywhere, you're really weird. Hey, how you doing? If you think you're in trouble during a battle, retreat or use escape, or choose retreat from the L2 button menu in front of the doorway you came through. You won't get penalized if you run this way either. If you're out of items or almost out of time though, press the start button and select penalty retreat. You'll lose some money this way, but it's better than dying. Go up. Genic accumulator. Oh, I can save it here. There is save using. Yes, I'm going to save it. Perfection. Oh, okay. I don't know. There's no real percentage or anything. It's been more like a playtime. Yeah. Anyway, I'm going to have to end this episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and I shall be seeing you in the next one. So, catch you then.